Miles, there's a helicopter doing some dangerous flying near you.
Something is seriously wrong with that helicopter. Time to hero up. Hey! No hacking helicopter! I'm gonna bring this helicopter down.
Oh, God, I don't want to die!
Spider-Man saves the day. Someone wants a photo with me? Cool. Right, there's the photo requester.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh my God, thank you. Pose right there.
Gotta run. Hope it turned out okay.
It's great. Thank you.
Aw. More ruptures opened. Need to follow along the pipe. That worked.
Yeah, see direction?
That can't be good. Not good, not good. Gotta put that fire out. Fire hydrant. Please work. Here we go. And the fire department should be here soon.
No, I don't know what happened. It's above my pay grade.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did.
It's all good. I was in the neighborhood.
Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule? Sound of something on a schedule. Oh, alliteration. Not gonna find it over here. I were Uncle Aaron sitting and listening, what would I hear? Pretty cool, but that happens all day. Not at specific times. Pretty sure it's behind me. Back there. Not this way.
Invisible whenever?
Nah, getting too far away. Think it's back there. Fairy has to be. Need to get in close enough to record that horn. Mm-hmm. Fairy horns. That's right.
The flying guy I met here used to take a ferry over from Jersey. Work for him was good money. Busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. It was me that a thief was making it big in New York. And my dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. He told him. He caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.